So when you have surgery, your eyes can dry out, which can be very painful after the surgery. So we will tape your eye closed or put lubricant in it. Although this amount of lube, I've never seen anybody put that much.